For this one, we're digging into an old conflict of the Zaggi Nation. Death to all Pumas. With the introduction of the Mosin Nagant, we're out here trying to get rid of as many Pumas as possible. Might as well just do two shots, because you can do that now. With this little gun, the equivalent of a 243 when it comes to integrity, you can take down the Pumas easily. You can actually get 100% quick kill on Pumas with this gun, which I kind of find really, really interesting. But we're going to be using it for this video, trying to get a lot of Pumas to bite the dust. And he is dead right over here. And guys, if you still haven't checked out the diamond calculator, make sure to go on the Discord and check it out. It's gonna make your life so much easier to find diamonds. There's a link in the description for that. Look at this. Left lung and double lung on the second one. If we'd made this shot on the first one, we would have gotten a full 100% quick kill. We still got a gold out of this one. A common 90 kilo male puma. A mythical, might be albino? I don't think that's a gray, at least. I think it's an albino. Huh. That was cool. Let's have a look here. I think we might be lucky. That is an albino. That is quite cool. Oh, no consec. Oh, 99%. Oh, that would have been a 920-ish. Kind of sad that we butchered a 920 with no consec, but look at that. A mythical albino, 93 kilo as well. Suppose we might as well try again. Far out. Ooh, that's better. That's definitely going to be closer to the 100%. I think we should be good on that one, actually. So Puma Extermination with the Mosin Nagant. Pick up this Puma as well. 904 Mythical Dark Red. 100% quick kill. I'm wondering why I did not get 100% on the albino now. But suppose it must have been the angle or something like that. Because this is 280 meters and that's 100%. This Mosin Nagant is the Puma killer. Got another one out there. That one took quite a headshot. It is so hard to aim with the Mosin Nagant as it is currently in this state. I don't know why, but this, when you're trying to make very, very small adjustments, the scope just goes all over the place. But we nailed this one. I think we did get either a neck shot or a brain shot. That was indeed a brain shot. Ooh, right between the eyes, it seems. Couldn't have been much better. She did not stand a chance. I really do believe that I have a puma spawn of some sort, because there is another one right over there. Gonna get a little bit closer, actually. You should be fine. Can we get to the lungs? We definitely can. Boom. Was a little far back, actually. That might even be a little more than lungs, but that is only going to work in our favor. But you saw exactly how much problem I had trying to keep a steady aim on that one. Pick up this bad boy as well. Ooh, 901 dark red, double lung on 170 meters. What a perfect shot that actually ended up being. I thought we were a little further back, but I will take it. This 7.62 is insane for puma hunting. It works very well on everything on Parque Fernando, except for the red deer and the water buffalo, and of course the teal, because you don't get any integrity there, but you really need to hit your shots on the other two. This time, I think we might be pushing it. 346 meters for that one out there. I think we hit it. Oh, it's going down as well. Go for that one too. I have no idea where we hit that thing. Not anywhere good, at least. Might have been a little high, actually. Wow. The accuracy on the long-range shooting of the Mosin is just insane. We're actually gonna have a pile of dead pumas over there. Please die on top of the other ones. Thank you. Oh, that's so awesome. 5 shots on 340 plus meters. And we got 3 pumas. That is awesome. I'm so impressed with this little gun. Oh, I'm not sure how the quick kill is going to be, but then again, as I said in the beginning of this video as well, it is supposed to be an equivalent of the 243 in regards to the game. I know it's not as powerful as it should be compared to real life, but we just need to go about what we know from the game. And doing like that on 3 boomers at this distance. Well, well, well. I really feel this is actually quite funny. The Mosin Nagant is clearly the new Puma Destroyer. Let's have a look on. That was double long on 342 meters, 92% quick kill. Wow! That is crazy. Oh my god. Left lung stomach on the second one, on this one. Yeah, we got 1% quick kill. I mean, but look at that. Double vital as well on this one. And left lung on the last one, 0% quick kill. Still 340 meters with a gun that can take out jackals with full integrity as well.